Grace Carter Henry Lyons, the founder and musical director of Heritage Singers Canada, in existence since 1977. Our mandate is to continue the development of Caribbean and African music and theater, sharing this material with old and new audiences, which has created this use of folk singing and dance as tools to bridge cultural gaps, enhance ethnic, historic, and social traditions relevant but not limited to the Caribbean and African community. In so doing, we have been invited to international folk festivals to countries such as Holland, Germany, Taiwan, Mexico, Venezuela, the USA, and in Canada, Montreal, Ottawa, and Saskatchewan. We also joined the Maroons in Jamaica at their independence festivities. You name it, we have performed for just any venue in Toronto one can think of, including fundraisers at the Royal Thompson Hall, CNE Welcome for the Queen of England, along with the Honorable Louise Bennett Coverley, now deceased, the Zoo, Black History Month performance at the Museum in Brampton, TV audiences, radio shows, the Granite Club, churches, hospitals, schools, libraries, community centers, including the Jamaican Canadian Association, alumni functions, and the list is very long. Enjoy. The presentations. There's a taste of a song, Linstead Market, which reminds us that these women use this mode of transportation. The song Train a Blow, a song relating to the introduction of trains in Jamaica, 1845. Of Babylon, Rastafarian song, and the lyrics are adapted from Psalms 19 and 137 in the Hebrew Bible. Thank you. Hallelujah Chorus Handel, a medley composed by myself, including the Jamaica and Hallelujah rousing song.
Yeah.
The introduction of a South African song, Caesar Hamba, Into Many Rivers to Cross, composed by Jimmy Cliff. It relates to life's journey with its struggles. Thank you. Redemption Song, composed and sung by Bob Marley. Emancipate yourselves from mental slavery. None but ourselves can free our mind. This quote from the song says it all. I hope you enjoyed this presentation.
See.